exactly what I'm supposed to do to dodge those attacks. Because what I was doing every time the higher attacks came by, even with the smaller ones, I kept pressing Y because I figured that's what I needed to do. But it actually slows down time for a good amount of time so you can, you know, pinpoint where you have to do. So, yeah, I just can't freaking freak out of getting hit. So, let's try this.
Vigilantism? A waste of your talent. Not that it's...
Gotta take my time with Deathstroke.
Surprising! Of you think left, I see.
Oh, they didn't slow down right there.
What is the source of this self-restraint?
It's called my parents died and I don't want to be a monster.
You'll regret that.
Yeah, you just can't freaking press the counter button thinking you're gonna counter it right there. You have to wait until it slows down, then you hit it.
Try again. What are you? No saying you, Batman. Feel free to let yourself back.
Ooh. Thing was a little fresh.
Get away. There's more I need to ask him.
Remote claw, I like that. God, my wrist hurts.
I have to get up to that balcony. The device Deathstroke was using should do the trick.
One eye open. Wait, where was it?
I can use the new tool I took from Deathstroke to grapple out of here.
Yeah, I don't really remember. Oh, there it is.
I should use the device I took from Deathstroke to grapple out of here.
Oh, okay. Actually, I should probably stop it here. No, actually. Get off the stupid thing, you dummy.
You'll have more luck getting into a nun's skivvies than getting into this room. Go on, then. Feel it a bit harder. Really make me feel it. Well, as you can see, I got the answer. Have a Merry Christmas and piss off.
Joker? That sounded like the Joker's laugh.
See if you can find any information on a murder at Lacey Towers.
Looks like the police are on the scene now, Septo. And this is interesting. They're saying Black Mask is the victim.
Black Mask dead. I'm on my way there now.
Doubtful. Alright, so I'm gonna stop the game here. And I'll see you guys again next time. Let me see how the... If it was out of alignment, man, it probably wasn't out of alignment that much. Anyways, man, that was actually a pretty awesome boss fight.